What we're doing now is we're doing something called a teacher appreciation tour, you know? We figured, you know, they get no respect at all, right? Am I right? You a teacher? Yeah, I know. We're trying to get a little respect and basically I'm trying to make up for all the shit I put them through in high school. So this will be a long term. Yeah, so anyway, this is the final show of this European tour, and it's been great. Thank you. Sticking with me, you know, all these years, and you know, it's a little bit different now, because in the past, you know, we would always bring the politics with us, because, you know, things were just so weird back then, kind of, all the bad stuff was hidden away, and now it's completely different. Nothing is hidden, nothing. So we think, you know, we can be most useful by leaving the politics outside tonight, just doing nothing but music for you. I'm taking on a trip through my influences, which we pretty much explored a little bit on Soulfly album, and a little bit more on the new live album, which got a bunch more tracks on it. But basically, you know, my influences are pretty much a history of rock and roll. So I'm gonna take you on that trip tonight, starting with some blues from the south side of Chicago, from Miss Hedda James. So they call Blues Is My Business. Yeah.